But your position, let me just be crystal clear, the president's position is you will not negotiate over the debt ceiling.
Correct.
How is that tenable? So the White House is really willing to risk default?
The White House is not. Here's the thing.
You're threatening default.
No.
Because you're saying you won't even negotiate with the Republicans on this issue. How is that tenable?